Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Pokemon Diamond. Oh shit. I wonder if I could soft reset right here. Like in case I get a bad lure. Oh, let it be female. Yes! Alright, it's weak enough. I mean, she's weak enough. Alright, bag. Yes! Combi was caught. Combi's dad was added to the Pokedex. The Tiny Bee, a Pokemon formed by three others. It busily carries sweet floral honey to Vespa Queen. Remember why I said that? Slather the bark with honey? Oh, I could do this again, but not that. But not for this tree. I'll buy another honey for the road. Oh, it's that time already? I'm gonna save my progress right here. So, I got pretty lucky with that combi. I could get Wurmples anytime. Oh, I missed this one. Hopefully I didn't save game. Okay, this time it's level 12 Wurmple. I mean, is it always gonna be the same Pokemon? No matter what. Yeah, I'm gonna try this a few more times. Yeah, I swear you could get Wurmples in Eterna Forest. Well, if I could get a Wurmple on level 8, I mean, that'll be fine. Or if it's a shiny, then. Alright, that's a reasonable enough level. Because it'll be way easier for Wurmple to evolve. It loves to eat leaves. If it is attacked by a Starly, it will defend itself with its spiked rear. The worm Pokemon. I mean, I remember putting some honey in the other one, but I don't see it shaking. Yeah, sometimes the game will rip you off that way. Yeah, apparently all you see that animation going on? Like if you're using your Poketch. Thank you. Oh yeah, so sometimes the combis that you capture are carrying honey. Quirky. Docile, so they're all neutral natures. I may have to come back through here eventually. I'll wait until midnight to... before I could slather more honey onto the tree. Two new Pokemon kind, some are about to be evolved. Yeah, sometimes I can't control my hiccups. Actually, for the most part, I can't control my hiccups, I mean. Like, if I know it's coming, it... or something like that. But otherwise... so yeah, I've been having this hiccup problem since high school. Yeah, I wonder what kind of Pokemon will come out at night in Eterna Forest. Now I remember why I didn't want to capture these Wurmples. Their level's a little too strong. Do you run into Cascoons in Pearl version? Wurmple grew to level 8. Alright, evolution time. It evolved into Cascoon. So I may have to try and catch a Silcoon later on. Alright. What luck. Yeah, I'm just a bug catcher in this episode. What the fuck? Can't believe I gotta waste a net ball on this bitch. That's 1,000 Poké Dollars down the crapper. Silcoon, the cocoon Pokemon. It anchors itself by wrapping twigs with the silk from its body. It motionlessly awaits its evolution. I think around this time I'm gonna need to bring some antidotes. I mean, there are still other Pokemon I could catch in Eternal Forest. You know, battling a Wurmple isn't worth the effort. Not but you. Yeah, this is more of a filler than a walkthrough. Since I'm mostly level grinding. There we go. That's another honey tree. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.